Welcome guys, we are in the Splinterlands, so let's make a life quest. I have 1.8k ELO rating, so it's not gonna be easy to make quests on that high ELO rating, the silver, but we're gonna try this out. You have max at summoners, it's gonna be so fucking bad. So we're gonna play the life. It doesn't matter, he have bigger level cards, so I don't gonna calculate much, just let's do this. Hydra. Oh. But we get a sneak. Impossible to win. Fourth level. He usually use some magic, but we'll see. Gonna go with Enrich. That's gonna be fine. Blast ability. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good. So we're gonna play without the heal. So hard, so hard. Okay, not bad. Please don't miss. Yes, we got this. Oh. Okay, not bad. One win, one lose. The problem is that I don't have a good card. for the front line. Let's try this out. Okay. We got this. Nice. Usually play the same, so I'm gonna play the same too. The armor healer. Think. Let's try this out. Ooh, halving. That's bad. Maybe I don't have heal, but I have really tanky members. He can suck my balls. Another one. Fire is disabled. And the earth. Magic, magic, he play usually magic. Okay. Not take. Try this out. Easy. He don't have any damage. Dragons and power up. Snipe ability. It's gonna be hard game. think we should win this. Yeah. Here we go. Here we go, another win. Ooh, we almost 1.9k in the silver ELO rating. He like to play with. Okay. Sneak ability, sneak. Should be fine, I think. Let's go. Good setup. Okay, anti magic. Nothing special at all you have, bro. Easy. Okay, you lost your armor. So now you're going to die. You lose your sneak ability. Okay. Poof poof. Almost 40 deck. With a win streak, 25%. Oh, that's right. So guys, this is the time after 19 minutes to climb the life quest. Potion. 57 dark crystal. Nothing special. So guys, thanks for watching and see you soon.